the one for now.
Yeah, the one for now.
How many are you?
I ate two motherfuckers.
But how many
kids
are you planning this?
Huh?
Two, maybe three.
Or
maybe five. I believe in, you know, big family. Yeah, when you grow old, somebody will, you know, take care of you. They're doctors, lawyers. So you ask them, how many kids you have, sir? No, none. So I was thinking, so you're going to spend all your money now looking for somebody to take care of you. That's why I'm going to Kentucky to see my 2-year-old granddaughter. I have a grandson, but I don't get along with my daughter. I don't know if she allowed me to see the boy or what. Yeah, so I talked to my son, hey, can you arrange?
That
I can see. No, they need Papa. My daughter lives in St. Louis. It's a 4-hour, it's a 4-hour drive, he said. Okay. Family,
yeah. And they're always, my parents are like the center, and there's always grandkids, all my nieces and nephews are always at my house. There's always something there. It's never quiet. Christmas is so cool, like, cool. Which I'm so used to. It's where I go to other people's houses, and I'm like, oh wow, it's so quiet.
Yeah, you're not used to that. Yeah.
Yeah.
Seven of us in the gym.
Oh, really?
Fertility pills?
No.
Wow.
And I think she scared half the family from pregnancy. They're like, we're done now. And they're like, oh, no.
3-in-1 shot.
And what's funny is, our family, the 3 boys, and 2 of them look more like their dad. Very dark skin, dark black hair, bushy eyebrows, dark eyes. Their brother Jacob, very white, like almost glow in the dark white, green eyes, light.
Green eyes.
Yeah. Green eyes, light hair, white waisted. Yeah. But Jacob looks like my dad. And his brothers look like their dad. So it's really weird. So yeah, she's scared half the house, including me. I've been divorced for 6 years and at first I thought, oh, maybe if I meet someone I'll have another kid, but after that I'll
Can you hit 3 more?
Yeah,
oh shit.
ex pays child support, yeah?
Yes, yeah.
How many kids you have? Four?
I have four, yeah.
And he really pays on time?
Oh, damn, even the cops have 400. That's cool.
Yeah, because right now, you know, I have not been able to get my passport because I still owe back child support with my Caucasian ex-wife, the one from St. Louis.
Oh.
But I'm going to be done in August, so I'm happy that I would be able to get my passport back and see, start traveling again. Relocated from LA to here.